Amid rising pollution in Delhi, several people have complained of breathing difficulties, say doctor. Pollution levels in New Delhi reached over 10 times the safe limit Tuesday morning, as thick grey clouds of smoke descended over the city. Will our government wake up? The Indian Medical Association declared a public health emergency, warning people not to go out. Doctors reported an increase in coughing patients suffering from breathing difficulties. Junior schools, government-run and private, remain closed today. Many schools suspended outdoor activities and urged patients to give their children gas masks. Dangerous PM2.5 particles, which are small enough to enter people's bloodstreams, peaked at 742 micrograms per cubic meter. The World Health Organization's safe limit for the particle is 60. PM2.5 levels in the office right now. Permissible is 60, and we have many air purifiers around the country. In some parts of the city, air quality readings reached a peak of 999, the worst that instrument can measure. The Chief Minister of Delhi, Dr. Arvind Kejriwal, called the city a gas chamber. The dip in air quality happens regularly around this time of year. In previous years, it was linked to fireworks burned during the festival of Diwali and crop burning in surrounding states. This year, an expert said the cause was local dust, meaning pollution from inside the city. Other parts of North India and parts of Pakistan too are choking in the smog. There is literally no visibility on roads in Pakistan due to toxic air pollution. This causes many accidents in the city. A sponsor of the city's upcoming half marathon threatened to withdraw funding from the event if the government doesn't intervene to curb pollution. Authorities are floating the idea of reintroducing the controversial odd event program, in which cars with odd or even license plates can use roads on alternating days. They also suggested stopping trucks from entering the city and a fourfold hike on parking fees to teacher drivers. Thank you.